We're back at it again with the fun fighting. Yeah, woo-woo! Fry, yay! I'm just joking. Don't repeat me on that. And cut the clip. Cut it. I'm just joking. Anyway, we got a music reaction. Actually, a few good songs came out and everything. Well, like music came out that I know the bands and everything. So it's like with that, this entire week I've kind of just done music reactions, which I like doing. It's like I hope you guys like it too. But this one, we have The Plotting You with Feel, and Feel Nothing, I should say, with Reset in parentheses. I do like some of The Plotting You. It's kind of hit and miss with me, but there are some songs that I do like and find myself listening to again. And so, let's see. It's like, it's not that I'm calling them average or like anything like that. It's just average to me. Stuff that's just like a song here and there just hit so much harder with me. And then there's a song here and there that I'm just kind of like, definitely unique taste, unique vibe and everything like that. So I give credit for that. And they're doing it. They're doing it, man. They're doing it, guys. And so with that, with this fun Friday, as always, thank you so much for checking out any of my videos, whether past, future, present, I don't know, tomorrow, today, yesterday, someday, bread. But anyway, with that, let's roll into this Fun Friday music reaction of The Plotting You, Feel Nothing, Reset. Let's go. So far, the music reaction, the music reviews, well, music videos have been kind of different in the fact that I don't understand them.
Before I say another word, just know that my intentions were pure.
Looks like a crown.
But you can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice. Fueling delusion in you, and I'm just so sick of backing down. I might just spill it all. And if I do, you won't be.
Got a good voice. I like this softness. We're building ever so slightly. I like this like orchestra you feel. Ooh, isn't that Phil? Goodness. Ooh, I just post chorus. So that's really hard to do live. Yeah, it's over.
I'll leave it there. I like that kind of the fade out background. Kind of nice.
Oof.
Anyway, well, fun Friday. Check. We've done videos this entire week. Kind of did them all in one go. I had a work trip to prepare for. Funny that I'm saying this in this video, but it works. It works out, okay? I had a work trip, and so just was like, hey, there's some songs I need to do and just set up for dates and everything like that. So that's what I did. I recorded all of them in one go. Whee! Anyway, no, really good song. Very soothing song. So it's like not a song I would recommend for like working out unless you like that type of stuff. I like more higher BPM and everything like that, and stuff that just really keeps like energy high when I'm working out.
And so with that, oh my goodness,
big yawn. Oof. So with that, yeah, definitely a song that I would like if I was driving just on a road trip and everything like that, I would listen to just screaming at the top of my lungs if I knew the lyrics and everything like that. But it just, this reminds me to go back and recheck out some more of The Plot and You and everything like that, because I enjoyed this song. And it's just, again, very unique, I think, I feel about the song and everything like that in terms of just some of the other bands I've been listening to. And so, really cool stuff. But with that, thank you for sure joining. Thank you for joining me on this fun Friday. Definitely let me know what you guys think of this or just recommendations from The Plot and You songs. I always enjoy having recommendations, but if there's songs that you think I would enjoy, love checking it out. Might check them out anyway, but seriously, it'd be like, you might put in there, oh, check out the song I had listened to. It'd be like, yeah, banger, certified. But with that, I don't know. So thank you guys again. I really appreciate you giving me any amount of time. And thank you for joining me on this fun Friday. Hopefully you guys' week has been delightful and just wonderful. And another full word that just goes there. No idea. Fill in the blank. Just not terrible. Even though I said full. Terrible full? Nope. Don't do it. Don't do it. But anyway, seriously, if you guys have had a great week, yay. Hope it keeps going. If you guys haven't had a great week, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that sucks. I know the feeling. But hopefully, there's still the weekend. There's still the weekend to turn it around. There's probably still the rest of Friday to turn it around. There's probably still the rest of the day you're watching this video to turn it around. So go turn it around. 180 it. Not 360, because if you're going in the bad direction, 360 means you're still going in the bad direction. The 180 goes that way, not that way. So if backwards is good, we're going backwards. If forwards means more suck, don't go that way. Don't. Be better. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Be safe, responsible, have a great weekend!